Hello guys, what's up beautiful people around the world. Welcome back to the Kinta channel with me right in here. For today's lesson video, we are going to react. This is Lady Gaga performing Happy Mistake. This is on Jimmy Kimmel Live. Alright guys, without any further ado guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play! Ooh, Lady Gaga. Jimmy Kimmel. He's getting older. Well, he's old anyway. Come on, Lady Gaga. Ooh, I really love that her costumes, like kind of like Mary Antoinette. The style. You still remember that it was like there was time in the old time Lady Gaga always have like this kind of crazy costume and outstanding, but nowadays it's like being like normal, more normal with her kind of like a bit twist and her own art, and this seems like it's kind of like Lady Gaga in a classic, you know, classic English era, which is like, or French, like Marie Antoinette and stuff. Look at the gown. The hair. She looks like Joan the what? Whatever. Ooh, she's a marionette. Or Marie Antoinette. Ooh, it's like a lot of like straw down there. Ooh, so pretty. Ooh, her vocal, come on. That's so pretty. Vocal always like amaze me. Her vocal is like one of the singers that I really adore, because the tone of her voice, the skills, everything is just like so amazing and mesmerizing. Lady Gaga always nail everything. Come on girl, that hair kind of like really unique, like Joan the Arc. Okay. I probably could be wrong though, I don't really know history, so forgive me. Yes, so pretty. Ooh, child. Oh my god, this is so pretty and so mesmerizing. She is a superstar. The way that she hold the microphone, the gesture, the movements, the expression, it's just so mesmerizing. It's like an art, you know. It's like an art show, you know. This is just like so pretty. Lady Gaga is like amazing, you guys. Oh my god, the techniques, the vibrato. Yes, girl, sing it, girl. Oh my god. It's so pretty. Oh my god. Oh my god, voice, you guys. This is so good. Wow, the power. She sounds so awesome, so artistic. I love the outfits, I love the set, everything. It's just that give you that kind of like eerie feeling, but also kind of like beautiful, but also scary. Come on. Yes, girl. Ooh, look at her. She's going crazy, okay? Yes, girl, dance it out, girl, with that Marie Antoinette gown. Come on now. Look at her. Yeah, shake your head. Shake that Joan the Arc hair. Come on. Paramore. Oh, the red hair kind of like reminds me of Paramore a lot. You know Paramore? I love her. Oh, it's the band. Sorry. I mean, Hayley Williams. Come on. Oh, she kind of looks like Hayley Williams from profile. Yes. Come on, girl. Oh my god, for even when she's like moving and like she's on the floor right now, I don't understand why she's on the floor, but she still kind of really have like this kind of like amazing voice controls, the her singing controls, amazing. Oh my god, come on Gaga. We're waiting for you, Lady Gaga. She's amazing. Oh my god. Come on, girl. Ooh, so pretty. Yes, oh my god, so pretty. Amazing, oh my god. Lady Gaga, oh my god. I really love the performance. That's so magical, so amazing, so awesome. Oh my god, you guys. What do you guys think about that video, guys? Please comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm Ray signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye-bye.